First of all, I want to say, praise God. Let's start like that, right? I want to go like this. God bless the dead. You heard? Everybody that's paying attention, I appreciate your motherfucking attention, because that's the most valuable thing you got in the planet. That's the only shit you got, matter of fact. You heard? It's attention. So let me tell you something. Some things never die. You heard? Some things will never die. And let me also add this. There is no paradox between feelings and science. Science has already won the race. You can hear it. You heard? You can hear them strings. Science is in this frequency of perfection. You feel me? This is like, I don't know, man. You have to be able to compose music, though, son. Because it's like Heron, that soul itself. It ain't never need no sample with this soul itself. I don't know what the fuck y'all be doing over there, but whatever it is, you keep doing that shit. You're a legend. And let me say this before I leave. Be graceful. Praise God. God bless the dead. The answer's in the question. And you will never die. You will live forever. You will live forever.
Every single day. We hear it, so we appreciate it.
Yeah,
we said right from the get-go, you guys are great for everything, so we appreciate that.
Tell me who you are one more time.
I'm Rob. I'm the assistant store manager here at the Jefferson
House. Nice to meet you, Rob. Nice. Thank you. And your name?
I'm Joe.
Hi,
I'm
the Joe. District manager. Nice. All right. Thank you.
They give it away. When we always bring the kids down.
Who are you, young lady?
Hi, I'm Courtney. I work for Tops.
Hi, Courtney. Nice to meet you. Thank you.
Thank you.
All right.
We got kids that have been through multiple things, multiple violence. These people are here every single day. They bust their tail. They give out everything every single day. You know, the acknowledgement to them, I don't think they get enough of it. And I don't think the kids get enough knowledge for what they do. You know, because they live here and they're going through it. And these people right here are always on the scene. Number one, every day you can pull up, you're gonna see the same faces, the same mentality, the same love every single day. But we wanna thank y'all for providing some of the stuff that we do.
Yes, we do.
Yes, we certainly appreciate it.
We appreciate that.
It's been a great partnership.
Yeah. We appreciate that. We look forward to that.
We appreciate it.
Absolutely.
We definitely do. We want to help
all we can. All right.
Salute to 250. Hey. Hey.